Temple University police are investigating after this racist flyer was posted around campus. A student posted this photo on Twitter yesterday showing one of the flyers in front of a campus dorm. It appeared to blame African Americans for Bernie Sanders not winning the 2016 presidential election. A racial epithet was written on that flyer in large letters. Temple's Division of Student Affairs hosted a meeting tonight to address those flyers.